All because of the information. What I had to do after I hit myself a lot of times, I hit my iPad for it because it was for no reason. I didn't even press on it. And I felt like I never pressed on it at all. And for whatever reason, it still showed information. And I think even if I didn't swipe down, it would still like that. It should be like this. Like, seriously. It's a bit intense.